Rio De Janeiro, and I'm here with the big man on campus. See that? I don't even see it because it's salt. Yeah, I made it up here. You can probably hear. It's quite a, of course it's going to be a tourist trap. But what I'm going to do is, because I can't switch cameras, I'm going to, flip to over camera and give you a long view of Rio. Staying sort of roughly where my finger is now, but yeah, quite good views.
Nossa, eu consigo nem ficar de olho aberto.
Okay, so that's Christ, the Redeemer. It's just some things that sort of take away from it a bit. I don't know why, I just feel it's a bit. One is free Wi-Fi, connect to Wi-Fi. That's a bit, I don't know, I just sort of, you sort of come all this way to the top of this mountain and it's, you can get Wi-Fi. And then the other way is just in case, I won't say it, but just in case some certain people turn up, there's escalators. Escalators in this, I don't know, it just seems a bit sort of commercial. But I didn't know this, it's a little sort of hidden away. Generally, honestly, inside the base, so you can go to a small chapel at Christ Redeemer. Yeah, well, it's nice, it's good. I recommend going to see it, just mainly for the views. I've had a look as well. You can't really see them, try to identify if they're there, if they're there. I'm gonna go to some, yeah, but I spoke to a guy at hostel, like they do days out and that, you can go like a tour guide. And he takes you around the surveys. It's not that big. Yeah, I'll see for another day. Yeah, Christ Redeemer. Should start. Yeah, it's my favourite chair. It's like 34 degrees. But yeah, Christ Redeemer. I hope you're all having a good Christmas at home.